It's been a full year, and it's time to resume the 12 days of Bruno and Mace.
Yes, and we have as many camera persons in the studio as hosts right now.
You follow me, camera guy?
The only one we need is a POV one. We don't have one of those. Yeah, those are always working.
I got that in my bag.
Multiple angles for this Christmas karaoke today.
GoPro.
Exactly. Thank you. And we have our contestants locked and loaded on the lines. And John in downtown Philadelphia. We don't say it.
No.
He's not?
No, it's Stu. Actually Stu.
Stu in Upper Darby is first up.
We have him backwards. Yes. Caller number four is Stu. John in downtown or Center City, wherever downtown is. Stu is in Upper Darby. He is caller number four. And if he doesn't get it right, then we'll go to John who gets a crack at it.
Correct.
All right, Stu, you know how we play this, right?
Yep.
Are you ready? Are you a good singer?
Not particularly.
Well, we're not either.
That's
so
not a requirement.
Because we need this thing to be a complete train wreck. If we had professional singers come in here, it would really make us look bad. So that's not what this is about. All right, we're going to bring you back to 1944, even before I was born. But you don't have to be old to know this song. You just have to have blood running through your veins. And listen, it's Mel Torme's classic, but it's done by Nat King Cole, the Christmas song. You familiar with that tune?
Hope so.
This doesn't sound promising, Tony.
Come on, man. It's maybe the greatest Christmas song ever. Are you ready now, Stu?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Are you kidding me? I went in there and I was in there with Joe Yunus rehearsing.
Yeah.
That's how ready I was.
I'm sure it sounded good in there and it's going to sound like crap here.
You may be right. All right, we're ready to go. Here we go, Stu. Hit it, Joe Yunus.
They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh.
And every mother's child is gonna spy.
Stu?
To see if reindeer really know how to fly. I know that one.
Why are you supposed to sing it, though? All right, I'll let you go.
He got every word right, though.
I know he did, but you have to sing the stinking song. You don't just come in here and rattle off the line.
Understand.
The hell's the matter with you?
I think I remember last year. No one sang.
Yes, they did. Don't you sing in Upper Darby?
Well, not really.
Not unless you've had about 10 beers in you.